professional opinion that now is the time to panic!
It's okay, it's all right. As long as that doesn't come near us, we're gonna be okay.
I can't believe I'm agreeing to this.
Hey, Mike, it'll be easy. We'll dress her up to look normal, take her back to the factory, put her back through her door, and everything will be back to normal.
Okay, I'll stay here and keep it from destroying the apartment, and you see what you can find.
I'm on it. This. Hey, Mike, how's this?
Great start, but we're gonna need more than that. See what else you can find.
Yeah, I thought you'd say that.
Just so you know, Sulley, the doorknob worked.
Pardon me.
I can't believe there's a kid loose in this city.
No, it was kind of you to talk, but I need to go. Bye. Okay, but we need to hurry.
No, that was...
I have some stuff I need to do right now. If I get that done, I'll come back and... Pardon me.
These drafty old places, hot in the summer, cold in the winter. I wish they'd bring the insulation up to code.
Well, sorry, but I really need to go. Look what I found.
That's great. But we'll need more material to cover this thing up so it won't scare everybody.
All right, I'm going.
Thank you.
work?
I guess we can use this, but we're not there yet, Sulley. Remember, the CDA is crawling all over the place, and if we don't get this thing hidden, we're gonna be banished!
All right, I'm working on it. I think we could use this.
Well, we'll make it work somehow. Now we just need one more thing to finish the disguise.
You know, it's easy to criticize when you're not doing anything. Something new. How's this, Mikey? Can you make a costume yet?
Great job, Sulley. Now stand back and watch me work my magic. Really, please, give me some space to work here.
Yeah, I'll just be in my chair if you need me. You know, resting from all the running around that I had to do.